Let us start with the user-defined function. User-defined function is a block of code or a small code which is stored outside the main function and which can be called from the main program. You already learned user-defined function concept in C. The same concept is used in the Python also. But way of defining the user-defined function is different in Python. Now let us see an example. Consider you want to find sum of two numbers using user-defined function. You have to define user-defined function by using keyword def. Okay, see here def keyword and sum is the function name, open bracket, close bracket. Okay, without any argument you are going to define the function without any parameter. Here, what's the body of the function? It has to be defined in the tab space or after indentation. See here, giving colon is very important in the user defined function, in defining the user defined function. Okay, what's the body of the function? Body of the function is to add two number. Okay, what is the two number? What are two numbers? Okay, define the number or store the number a equals 4, b equal to 5 in this way, and then this is a user defined function. Now here print yes. Print a sum here only, but if you want to print a sum, you can give print a plus b. Okay, becomes a addition of two number. Okay, and then outside the function you call the user defined function sum. How to call user defined function sum? By just calling just giving function name sum. Okay, this much is sufficient. This is calling the user defined function. Okay, this is defining the user defined function. Let us see how it works. Run the program. See, it gives an answer 9. See what it does. Sum function is called and sum function is defined here without passing any argument and without returning any result. This function works. If you want sum function to pass some argument, then you can modify the sum function in this way. See this example. Define sum by taking two parameters. Okay, 4, 5. Define two parameters. Now see, giving colon is very important in the user defined function or in defining user defined function. Now s equal to, see what parameter you are going to receive, that you have to give in the variable, correct? Okay, now s equal to a plus b and then print s. Okay, see this is user defined function and you call the user defined function by calling sum function and by passing the parameters like this. See, this is the second way of calling the function. Here you called without passing any parameter. Here you are passing 4 and 6. 4 and 6 are stored to a and b and sum of a plus b is found and s will be displayed. Okay, run. See, it displays the result 10. Another way of user defined function is user defined function should return some result, correct? Now see the same example, sum which receives parameter and which also returns the result. Okay, return a plus b returns the result. Okay, now in the or outside the user defined function you have to call user defined function this way. Okay, now you run the program and see you have to display the result also. Now because it returns a plus b, you are called sum function and after calling c, the return result should be stored in a variable, correct? Store it in the variable and then print result. Print result. Okay, now you see, run the program. See, it's taking parameter which is passed from main function to the user defined function. 7 is passed to A, 8 is passed to B, and then return A plus B. Return result will be stored in the result variable and result will be printed from the main program. Okay, now this is a concept of user defined function. Okay, you can see user defined function. This is user defined function. You can write a comment by using hash sign user defined function. User defined function. And see how to define user defined function this way, and this is outside the user defined function. Okay, or this is main function. Okay, main function or main body. Okay, you see result. Okay, and here the function which receives the parameter, and main function is passing the parameter. Okay, see tab space or indentation. You see, this is a main function. Main function. Okay, and here user defined function receives the argument and returns the result. Now here this is the main function. Very simple way of working with the user defined function. Okay, this is user defined function. User defined function. Okay, this way you can work with the user defined function.